Did you know that you can use Cricut Design Space for sublimation?
Tank top, flag, hat, tumbler, earrings, onesie, koozie. Let's do it.
Okay, so we choose a design. We send that design to Matt. We will mirror image this design and send it to print. So we'll choose our sublimation printer. Up pops your print setup box. Make sure you turn off your bleed. You turn on your system dialog box. Choose a photo quality print. Then we just press and give.